How many times do I have to tell you people? Can't you get it?
The meeting is almost over. Please be very quiet when you go in.
We have a job to do here, and if you can't do the job, I'll find somebody that will. Now, is there any other questions?
Yes, sir. We still have $2 million in the bank in Zurich. What do you want us to do about that?
What do you think I want you to do with it? Do the right thing. Let it roll over. Is there anything else?
Yeah, Mr. Wallstreet. Mr. Finkel called from New York. He wants us to give some money to a children's charity there.
Listen, people. I am not interested in giving my money to some snotty-nosed brat. And let me inform you about something else around here. If you like the salaries, your overpaid salaries, I might add, that you're earning around here, you better start doing a better job. Now, this meeting's over. Get out of here.
Mr. Wallstreet, I have Mr. Harvey on your private line.
You'll have to wait a minute.
Yeah, Harvey. Good, good. I like that. This is what you do, Harvey. Buy at 48 1/4. When it hits 60, dump it in their laps. And listen, Harvey, no mistakes. One mistake and you'll be out bending pretzels on 48th Street. Do you understand me? Very good.
Miss York?
Yes.
Please take notes. Recently, I have inherited a large sum of money. With this money, I have built a financial empire with the motto, greed is good. As you can see, Mike Rotunda was a great wrestler, a great champion. But now you're looking at the new Michael Wallstreet. With the help and assistance of Ms. York, I am telling you people, I will become the next world heavyweight champion. That is our goal. Ms. York? And this is our most ambitious project, right, Miss York?
Absolutely. With the money we've invested in technology and information, we have at our disposal a program for each and every WCW wrestler that will enable Mr. Wallstreet to achieve victory every time he steps into the ring. For instance, give me an opponent's name.
Let's say Lex Luger.
Be just a minute.
It's perfect, Ms. York.
Did you expect anything else? Mr. Wallstreet, with my knowledge of computers, your ability in the ring, I see no way we can lose.
And you can take that to the bank. Ladies!